Okay students, today we are going to study on preposition. It is a very big concept. We cannot take all the preposition at one time. And prepositions are related to different things. Right now I am talking about time. When we are talking about time, and I am just taking three prepositions: on, in and at. First, let us discuss at. See dear students, whenever we are talking about clock time, a fixed time, we use at, such as at 10 o'clock, at 12 o'clock, at 9 p.m., at noon, at night, but not at evening. Be very clear. At night, at noon, at 10 o'clock. I told you, we use at different places, but right now we are talking about time. Then comes in. In comes for longer duration, jab jyada avadhi, such as in March, longer duration, in 2 hours, ya in January. So at for clock time, in for duration, and that too long duration. Then comes on. Wherever you find day, we write on, such as on Sunday, on Republic Day, on Independence Day, on Friday morning, on Saturday evening. So when there is day, we use on. When there is a longer duration, we use in. And when we are talking about clock time, we use at. Today we will focus only on time, and in time also the three prepositions: on, in and at. That's it for today. For more details, subscribe my channel. Bye.